صلى الله عليه وسلم: أشهد أنك يا رسول الله قد بلغت الرسالة وأديت الأمانة ونصحت الأمة وكشفت الغمة وجاهدت في الله حق جهاده حتى أتاك اليقين، صلى الله عليك يا سيدي يا رسول الله. Dear respected brothers, our topic today, inshallah, we'll talk about the hadith of Abdullah ibn Abbas radiallahu anhuma. We'll say the hadith in Arabic and then we'll translate it inshallah in English. May Allah help us from the Muslim. Ibn Abbas radiallahu anhu, wa kana yusamma bihabri al-umma. He was named the high scholar of Ummah. He said, كنت أسير خلف رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم فقال يا غلام إني معلمك كلمات. He said, I was walking behind رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم and Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم said, Oh my boy, boy. You know how old was Ibn Abbas at that time? He was nearly about 9 or 10 years old. He said, Oh boy, oh Ibn Abbas, إني معلمك كلمات. I'm teaching you some words. And of course, the words of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is pearls, diamond, gold. No other words better than the words of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, except the Quran. So Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to Ibn Abbas, Ya Ghulam, إني معلمك كلمات. I'm teaching you some words. What did Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said? قال يا غلام احفظ الله يحفظك. Be mindful of Allah and Allah will protect you. Preserve Allah and Allah will preserve you. Keep the laws and structure of Allah and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will protect you. احفظ الله يحفظك. احفظ الله تجده تجاهك. Be mindful of Allah. You'll always find Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with you. You'll always find Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala towards you. You'll always find Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala before you, helping you, protecting you. احفظ الله يحفظك. احفظ الله تجده تجاهك. And then Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to him, وَإِذَا سَأَلْتَ فَاسْأَلِ اللَّهِ. If you are asking for any help, yeah, don't ask people. People are like you, like me, helpless. وَإِذَا سَأَلْتَ فَاسْأَلِ اللَّهِ. When you ask, ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When you've got any problem, ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He will help you. وَإِذَا سَأَلْتَ فَاسْأَلِ اللَّهِ. وَإِذَا اسْتَعَنْتَ فَاسْتَعِنْ بِاللَّهِ. And if you are seeking help, seek the help of Allah. Always pray to Allah. Make always your supplication to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Others will never help you. Even if they help you today, they won't be able to help you tomorrow. So always rely on Allah. إِذَا سَأَلْتَ فَاسْأَلِ اللَّهِ وَإِذَا اسْتَعَنْتَ فَاسْتَعِنْ بِاللَّهِ. And be aware and know, وَعْلَمْ أَنَّ الْأُمَّةَ لَوْ اجْتَمَعَتْ عَلَىٰ أَنْ يَنْفَعُوكَ بِشَيْءٍ لَنْ يَنْفَعُوكَ إِلَّا بِشَيْءٍ قَدْ كَتَبَهُ اللَّهُ لَكَ. Ibn Abbas, be aware that if the whole Ummah, if the whole society, if the whole universe have been gathered together, men and women, children, elders, try to help you, try to benefit you, they'll never benefit you with anything unless the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have written that to you. This is the fate of Allah. This is the will of Allah, that certain person has to get certain things and certain project or certain wealth at special time. وَعَلَمْ أَنَّ الْأُمَّةَ لَوْ اجْتَمَعَتْ عَلَىٰ أَنْ يَنْفَعُكَ بِشَيْءٍ لَنْ يَنْفَعُكَ إِلَّا بِشَيْءٍ قَدْ كَتَبَهُ اللَّهُ لَكَ. If the whole ummah had been gathered together to benefit you, they'll never benefit you unless Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has written that to you.